Juz 2, named as Sayyakulu. This part contains only chapter al-Baqarah, starting from verse 142 to 252. Here I deliver the main points of this part of chapter al-Baqarah. The change of Qibla and the response of the hypocrites and fools. Those who have knowledge know that this is the true Qibla of all the prophets. Point number 2. Believers will be tried, but they should be firm and steadfast and must face their trials with patience and prayers. Point number 3. Allah's signs and His bounties are everywhere. The polytheists and idolaters are misplacing their loyalties. Point number 4. Believers should eat good and permissible food and should never follow the steps of the devil. Point number 5. The true piety and righteousness. Some rules related to the punishment of murders, the rules of bequests. Point number 6. The Qur'an was revealed in Ramadan, and the first occurrence of the word Qur'an mentioned in the Mus'haf is the verse of Ramadan 185. Ramadan only appears once in the Qur'an. Point number 7. Rules of Hajj. Fighting those who expelled Muslims from their homes. Point number 8. Appreciate God's bounties. All human beings were originally one community. Divisions came later. Be generous and defend yourself and your faith. Point number 9. Some important questions answered. War in the sacred months, wine and gambling, charity, orphans, money, divorced women and their situations. Point number 10. The rules of divorce and rules on the remarriage of the divorced woman or the widows. Point number 11. Fighting in the cause of God is realities. Point number 12. Under the leadership of Prophet David, the victory came over the forces of Goliath. Point number 13.